Hello? Hello? Ah! Oh my god! Hello? Hello? Is it live? Is it live? Is it working? Hello? I need to get my stuff. Hang on. Where's my stuff? Where's my stuff? Is it in my... Okay, my stuff. My stuff! Okay, no one tell anyone about this chest. No one tell anyone, please. This is actually a secret. I should have prepared this off stream. I didn't have my stuff ready. Okay. Oh no. My helmet. Okay. Stone. Stone. Okay. Perfect. Hello, everyone. Okay. I'm live. Hello. I am back. So, today, big day. Very big day. So, I need to get this cobblestone, just because... Oh, I don't have any food. Oh, no. Okay, this is bad, but it's fine. We'll work it out. Do I have wood? Wood. Okay, we can cook food on the go. Okay, let's get this dirt. We're gonna need it. Alright, listen to this, guys. Listen up. Hear ye, hear ye. There's a creeper here. Don't blow up. Okay. So here's what I want to say. Here's what I've got to say. Oh my god, everything's out to get me. Everything is trying to kill me. Okay, Sapnap. Hello, Sapnap. Thank you for the raid, Sapnap. Yes, kill those things. Kill those things. So, there is a big problem. Big problem. Okay. I don't know if you've realized, but on the Dream SMP, this server. Alyssa, thank you for gifting subs. Thank you so much. So, yeah, there is a big problem. Big problem. Basically, this Lemanberg thing. Do we make our move now, King? Whoops. Wait. Okay, listen. This Lemanberg thing. It's too big. It takes up too much space on the server. Lag? What do you mean lag? Is there lag? It's not lagging. There's no lag. Hey, it's Laney. Thanks for gifting 5 subs as well. Thank you. Yeah, look. Let's take a look. Let's take it. Yeah, no lag. Everyone's saying no lag. It's just you. I'm sorry. If you're lagging, your internet, your computer, your problem. I can't do anything. You can try to turn the resolution down with the settings button. But listen. Look at Lemanberg. Look at this place. Just take a look at it, okay? Do you see how much, like... how much space it takes up on the server. Like, it's this massive place. Okay? And I think, honestly, I think it's time for a change. Okay? What I think we need to do is I think we need a new city. Okay? On the SMP. I think we need a new city. A new city is what we deserve. Who's on right now? Samnap era. There's a lot of people on. Well, there's not that many people. But listen, I'm going to hire some workers. And we are going to build. We're going to build a new city, okay? We're going to build a new city. You know what? Quackity. I have a job for you. I have a job for you. Is Quackity down for the job? Is Quackity the man for the job? Quackity, where are you? Answer the call. As in, like, not the actual call, but there's no call. Like, the actual... the call of duty. You know what I'm saying. What job? Quackity. What's the job? Lemanberg. It takes up too much space. It has no competition. Okay? What I think... I suggest we build a new place for us. For us. A brand new place, okay? I think a brand new place is exactly what we need. Okay, that is interesting. Interesting. You know what, actually? Tell Quackity. Okay, listen. Okay. Quackity, come on, come on, come on. Would you like to VC? That's CV. Would you like to VC, Quackity? Would you like to VC? Oh, Sapnap's right here. Level 5 hype train? No way. That's pretty pog. Thank you, everyone. Sapnap. Okay. Wait, maybe we can get Sapnap in as well. Hey, maybe. Hang on. Sapnap. What did I tell to Quackity? I have a job for you. I have a job. Let's see if we can hire 2 people. 2 hires in one go, okay? 2 hires in one go. Yes. Okay. You know what? I'll just explain it over voice. VC. 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 Anything for the king. Exactly. I am the king. I am the king out here. Where is Sapnap? Alright. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Quackity. Add voice. No, that's pinned. Add friends. Sapnap. Create group DM. Cool. Okay, we're gonna get this job done right now. Carly Ray, Kaylee Ray, Kaylee Ray. Hello, hello. Hang on 1 second. Kaylee Ray and Lego hello, boyfriend. Hombres. Thank you for the subs. Thank you. Thank you.
Hombres, hello.
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 Oh, I can't hear you. Go to my side.
You can't hear us.
All right. Hello.
All right, guys. I have an interesting proposition for both of you.
What's going on? Then? What's this then?
I explained it to Big Q here, but I did not tell Sapnap. So Sapnap, what I suggested to Big Q. Here, look, you see what we're looking at right now? You see how it takes up your entire screen?
Like I hate it.
Yeah, 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 you hate it. You're okay, I'm glad you're on the right,
What's this then?
Why are you talking
about? I hate it. Let's rain it down with fire.
No, we don't need to burn it down. We don't need to burn it down. That's too much. Sign up. Calm down. What I want to do is I want to build a new city, a better city, okay? That can compete with this trash city, Lamamburg. Okay, turn Big Q up. What? Fine.
George, you realize I'm acting vice president for Lamamburg right now, right?
You know.
What do you mean competition?
Vice president? You mean you're not the president?
Big Q, can I?
You know what? Okay, you know what? Listen to this.
Hold on.
Quackity, would you be interested in upgrading from vice president to, dare I say, president? President Quackity.
Oh.
President Quackity.
Oh,
what do you think about that?
It sounds tempting.
President Q. President Q.
What would?
Could I potentially convince you to leave your position as vice president of a failing city?
What?
What do you think about that? What do you think?
Listen, Lamanberg. It's a very beautiful city. Hold on, let me go with you guys.
Wait. What is your skin?
Oh,
What are you doing? Quackity?
Hey, Quackity.
Okay. So, fellas, the answer, George. Sapnap, the answer is 100% yes, but I can't, like...
Why are you bad boy Halo?
No. This is a proxy. If people find out that me vice president, I'm building new land,
they look at him like this. They'll just think it's bad, you know?
It's not.
It's
bad boy Halo.
Okay.
It's a disguise.
Okay, everyone... Okay, ready? Okay, everyone... No one tell us. No one tell anyone, okay? It's bad boy Halo. It's BBH. Why is puns aiming a crossbow?
Hello, muffin heads. Hello, muffin heads.
Bad. Hey, Bad.
Hi, guys. Hey, Bad. I was trolling with Skeppy in bed. Yeah. How are you guys?
Did you get him good? Did you troll him really hard?
I trolled him. Skeppy is my best friend, and I trolled him.
You trolled the shit out of him.
Oh, my God. All right, Big B, Big BBH. I heard you wanted to be the president.
That's correct, Muffin Head. I want to be president of something in
without an L in front, without a stupid L in front of it. You want to be an L? Well, who takes L's? Not us, okay? We're gonna make a city. You're gonna be the president. You right there. You are gonna be president, BBH. I want to take this power right here, and transfer it over to you. Okay.
Me and Skeppy.
You and Skeppy, okay? You two can co-president. Of our city. Oh, look.
So, my Muffity friends, what's the next step?
Hey, follow me, guys.
All right.
So, right over here, like, I mean, we could, what if, okay, What if we took
yes
this area of land?
All right. Oh,
this is the entrance to our new land. Ooh. This is a very nice entrance.
Ooh, a little archway. Sick.
And then look, what if we made it right here, okay? Wait,
are we building right next to LeMan? Are we building right next to LeMan Bird?
That's right, Bad Boy Halo.
That's such a muppety idea.
Right next to LeMan Bird, okay? Right in the neighborhood of LeMan Bird. We're going to create the perfect neighborhood right next to it. The perfect city. And it's going to be way better than LeMan Bird in every way. We're going to have better sewage systems for one. Way better. We're going to have better leaders. Okay? We won't have any of these whatevers leading the city. Okay?
Dare you say children?
They literally have children running their city.
I hate kids.
Do you know how a city run by children works? Like, that doesn't work. That's how I feel as well.
That is so true.
That is muffiny. So listen.
That is quite muffiny.
I think.
All right, I have an idea. So, what if this is the entrance to Skeppyland? And
Skeppyland.
What we do is we take a bit of dirt and we build a huge mountain that overlooks all of LeMan Bird.
A huge mountain.
A huge mountain. Yeah.
King.
So wait.
King and Bad Boy Halo, follow me. I have something.
So we're going to build like a mountain land high up in the sky.
Something where they can't ignore our land.
I like this. I like this a lot. I like where you're going with that. Because absolutely. if we're above them, we're going to be constantly casting a shadow over their trash city.
King, I knew that one day that you would need to expand your land. And so I've been collecting.
Take a look at Bad Boy Halo. Look at all this dirt.
It's a start.
Okay. Let's take some dirt. Fill up on dirt. Fill up on dirt, Bad Boy Halo.
I'm so glad I'm Bad Boy Halo and no one else.
Now listen, okay, yeah. The sun is setting, okay? You know what that means?
What does that mean, little muffin head?
It's time to build. It's time to build! It's time to build!
Okay. It's gonna be so great.
We're not naming it Skeppyland, I'm sorry.
What are we actually gonna name it?
We do need a name, but we're not calling it Skeppyland. Later.
But what I'm thinking, right, is we can have... What I'm thinking is I have a very muffin idea. So come over here, guys.
I have a very muffin idea.
Okay. So what we're gonna do... You see that house over there in the hill?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. That is where we're going to start building up with our dirt. It's going to be a big mountain.
Okay.
And then we're going to build the town on top where we can oversee LeMan Bird. It's going to be a little town in the sky on the mountain.
I like this.
We look down upon LeMan Bird. LeMan Bird is our, dare I say, the B word.
Exactly. Yeah, they're our bitch.
What's even bad?
Oh, is that God, your first language, curse word?
Language.
Bad.
You
said bad. I'm streaming. Language. I'm streaming. No, bad. I'm streaming.
The muffin head said that before me.
Bad. That was that bad. I'm streaming. Everyone can bad. Watch the clip.
No, guys, that was Sapnap. That wasn't me at all.
All right, listen. Please. We'll let it slide. Please. We're gonna let this one slide.
If Skeppy sees this,
he won't see it. We'll hide it from him. Don't worry. Okay, listen. We're getting distracted. We need to build a mountain that reigns superior above LeMan Bird, and we can build our beautiful, powerful city up in the sky where no one can hurt us up there. Okay? they're gonna have to build up to our level to come battle us, okay? And they're not gonna do that, because why would they do that? That is ridiculous.
They would lose.
They would lose.
No, they'd stand no chance.
Whoa, people are saying Gogtopia. Like, I don't want to take full credit for the name, but that's kind of a nice name.
It's going to be called Skeppyland.
No, we can't. Okay, that's it's not going to be named Skeppyland.
It's not going to be Gogtopia.
Has a nice ring to it, but I don't want to be the namesake of this city. This is our city, not my city.
That would be pretty muffin-y.
What is this guy doing in our city?
No, it's fine. You can leave him for now.
Absolutely. You know,
listen. Let's find the location.
Where do we start building up?
I'm thinking,
why is there a spider in the house?
So I'm thinking we don't have to fill in the mountain. So what we need is the primary base.
Oh, this is Boomerville. Is this laser beams and Vic stars?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so okay, I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna open up a presentation. Can you share Discord?
You have wait, what? You have a presentation?
Yeah. So okay, let me take a picture and I'm gonna tell you exactly what we're gonna do here, okay?
Okay, wait, share your screen.
Yeah, give me 1 second. I'm just gonna take a picture of the I'm just gonna take
you a have a presentation
of the land. Yes.
There's a perfect little
when I get trolled, I like to expect that I'm getting trolled.
There's a perfect little it's not technically a ravine, but this is a ravine, right? Like in between Boomerville and
the Madberg Valley.
The valley.
Oh, okay. Valley. So you can see my screen.
Okay, hold up.
You can see my muffiny screen.
Hold up. Let me get this ready. Okay, you're gonna have to give me like 1 minute to get this set up. So I'm going to click this button, and then this button, and then followed by this button. Hold on, everyone. Hold up. Wait just a minute.
Take your muffiny time. I'm taking muffins my... take a lot Wait. Of time sometimes.
Oh, I messed up. Hang on, we need to start again. Add window capture. Wait, I did the same thing again. Where, okay,
he's
there.
Being a little muffin.
Yeah, I'm being a little right muffin. Now. Hold up. Okay, get rid of that for
That's
now.
What
That's
muffins
fine.
Do.
No, get rid of that. What is this window called? That one? Okay, perfect. Boom.
All right.
Okay, I think you should get rid of that though.
No, what?
Okay, never mind. Yeah. Rip that. Get the eraser.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Get the erase it.
Why? Just it's such a muffiny thing to do. Fine.
I've literally already shown it.
It's gone. It's gone. All right. So what we're gonna do with our city is we're gonna start by building it. So I'm thinking we can start building land up here on top of like the heart.
And okay.
A big mountain of
a
dirt.
Big mountain. I see.
The base is gonna be here.
Right.
Basically, we're gonna reinforce it with just two layers of dirt. Two layers because we can't fill everything with dirt. And down here, it's gonna stay the same. But most importantly, once we start building like buildings up in here and everything, and these are the windows, these are the towers, then we will overlook Le Manberg on this side. And we're gonna take these trees down if they block our view or whatever.
Yeah,
we're just gonna
those
build
trees
up.
Suck anyway. I didn't want.
And
them.
this is gonna be the entrance to Skeppyland. It's gonna be super
great. The name is a work in progress.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Now listen.
Name is definitely a work in progress. Don't worry. Oh,
okay.
I'm gonna die.
Well. Okay, Dick. Anyways, what we're gonna do is we're gonna call it. Oh wait, can I swear on your streams?
Just go. What are you saying? What are you saying?
It sounds so defeated. Okay, Sam, this is where the entrance of like Skeppyland.
Yeah, we're not calling it Skeppyland. That's a work in progress.
All right. Okay, and we'll just be situated up here.
I do like your plan. So as you can
see, the thing is, this is not. I don't want to create a direct competitor for the country that I'm like vice president in. I'm actually not on board with this at all because it sounds like we're creating competition.
That's the point.
So is there? Yeah, no, I can't create competition. So can you? I'm not gonna help you with this. If this is just like for like, you know, competition purposes, that's not what I'm gonna do. So you can work on this alone, or I don't know. Yeah, but, sorry, George, I can't help you with this.
No, but I'll make you president.
No, George, I'm already vice president of like someone.
Yeah,
else.
That's nothing though. Vice president is nothing.
What do you mean? So what? I'm acting vice president.
So
no,
listen.
Fair.
Where are you? Wait, why? Why the sudden change of mind? What happened?
I don't know. I did this presentation and it kind of looks like, you know, it kind of looks like kind of, you know, kind of it kind of does look like we're creating a direct competitor for the country. Then.
Oh my god! All right, look. What if we just look at it this way? Okay.
All right.
Real estate. It's just real estate. Okay. It's an investment. We're making new land. We're building on it. Real estate.
Real estate?
Yeah, it's simply real estate. We're building.
So it wouldn't be. It would just be for business purposes. Like it's, you're just buying land.
It's like we're buying land, except we don't have to pay for it. We create it ourselves. We put our hard work and labor into it, and then we're gonna finish with some land that we've made ourselves. And oh, Cash App gifted 100 subs. Thank you. thank you, Cash App. That is very nice. Anyway, as I was saying before I got rudely interrupted by 100 gifted subs from Cash App. Okay, anyway. thank you.
Sounds like ungrateful to
me. No, listen. Okay. Oh, I've lost my train of thought now. Oh my god. Okay, thank you. Thank you for the subs. I appreciate that. I'm running out of food as well. So listen, this is what's going to happen. We're building real estate right here in the central area of our perfect city, okay? Yes, Lil Manberg, so good. You're vice president, okay? It's like an extension. This is actually going to increase the value of Lil Manberg. We're constructing. That's not the word I was looking for, but we are... Fine, we're constructing, okay?
Wait, so you're doing this just to increase the value of the real estate in Lil Manberg?
It's that simple. So listen.
Wait. I like that idea.
Yeah. Okay. So
I'm on board with that. Let's do it.
Okay, yeah. I mean, I know you're on board, but I do want to sell it to you more. I want to sell it to you. Lil Manberg is right there, okay? We've got this pristine valley, okay? It is nice, okay? Look at this valley. It's untouched land. We can make this into a perfect city, okay? An extension, you could say, of Lil Manberg.
All right.
Okay.
An extension.
Yeah. So what we're going to do is we're going to take some of these raw materials that Samnap has gathered for us so nicely, and we're going to take them from our inventory and place them over there, like right over there, over here, okay? And we're going to build a city in the sky. And you know what it's going to do? It's going to boost the economy. It's going to boost the happiness and the well-being of the residents of Lil Manberg. And it's going to create jobs for people like you and Samnap.
Don't tell Skeppy, but you want to kiss me on the lips?
No, that's fine. Here, look.
No,
I hand over to you my stone pickaxe. That is the pickaxe of justice, okay? Let's get to work!
What?
Let's get building. All right.
Let's get building. Come on.
How do we do this? We're gonna create
a straight line here.
We're gonna
have like two layers, if not one layer
of dirt. All right.
And slowly we're gonna start building up.
Okay.
We're gonna slowly start building up.
Well, that's not
kind of like in
do.
A stair motion.
Wait.
Right.
Let me. Okay. Go on.
So I'm thinking like we start building in a stair motion. We get as high as we can, and then we just build like downwards, kind of like a little mountain. Yeah. So,
I see. So it's like a little slope.
Yeah, exactly. And then
and all this grass is gonna like the grass over time. It's gonna grow and it's gonna look like it was always here.
Oh, real estate, baby, real estate. I'm gonna pop up. Ooh, real estate.
You're popping off, Quackity. Oh my god.
I'm popping off. I'm so excited. I'm so excited for increased value. Okay, so. So I'm thinking, we gotta...
Hans just messaged me. He said, you hired the two worst builders on the server. Does he want to help? Help Hans.
Yeah, it sounds like he wants to deal with it. Yeah, we gotta go higher. Good idea, Sabnap.
Hey, George, thank you for streaming. That'll your streams like of videos. Always here. Cheer me up. No problem, Wombie. Thank you for the donation.
He's smarter than Skeppy. This little muffin is smarter than Skeppy.
Tell Samnap he's stinky because he's ended his stream right before I was going to send him my money. Gogi gets my money now. Yes! That is great.
Come up here. Come up here, Bad Boy Halo. Look at how well you can look over our bitches.
Okay, Pun. Okay, we've hired Puns. Puns wants to be involved.
Look at this. You can just look right over everything.
Wait. I gotta go back up there. Wait, our bitches? I thought this was real estate.
Oh. Anyways, yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
What did you say?
Oh, this is gonna be great. Oh my, this is like the perfect view. This is the perfect view. Oh my god, it gives us a view of just about everything up here. And
this bird's eye view.
This do is be popping off. I think at one point we gotta get rid of that tree or unsuspiciously make it smaller.
I'm gonna add pun.
Or
okay?
we just burn it all down, you know.
He's our new builder.
Yo!
That is crazy. That is so crazy. This is so crazy, guys.
Puns.
Hello.
Congratulations. Congratulations, puns. Yeah. Clap, guys. Clap, 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 clap. Guys. Congratulations, puns. Yeah. You have made it. You have made it into the very exclusive club of La Mamburg Real Estate
Muffin
Island.
Never said anything right, more right than what he just said.
So as you can see, we're making Skeppy. We are creating this land right here, okay? And this land, the value of this land is going to be ridiculous. Like, look at, it's in prime location. Look at this. We got the whole skyline. It's always in line with the courthouse. Or what do you call
I
that thing up there?
I smell oil muffins.
Yeah,
I think I smell oil.
Yeah, this is insane. Like, this is actually unprecedented. Like, this land right here, this is going to do great wonders for us, okay?
I cannot wait to kick out all the muffins living in this area and leave them entirely homeless. Exactly.
Wait.
That's going to be such a great... This is going to be such a muffin move.
Fundy's coming over here.
Fundy.
Oh, no. What are they doing?
Oh, Jesus. Okay, oh, guys, remember,
we can kill them. We can take them on.
Should we talk to them really briefly?
I don't think we should be causing wars already on this new land.
No, wait, this is real estate. It's not war. It's real
estate.
No, but like, I mean, it's war if they're like trying to fight. Does anyone have coal, by the way? Weird question.
I'm gonna message Funny. I'm gonna tell him we're building real estate to increase the land of.
Right. We're making more jobs. Making more jobs.
Yeah. It's simply for jobs.
Building next to La Manberg to build more jobs and an increase in property value.
nicely phrased.
That was.
Whoa!
That was
look at this! Look at this! Oh. Hey, let me fill this in. Boom.
Good
let
work,
me help
good
you
work.
There, puns. Good work, puns. Nice. Good work. So look at this. It blends seamlessly from Boomerville. Seamless. Look at this.
Oh my God.
This is beautiful.
I'm going to add some shape to it so it's not just like a direct line.
Of course. So look, you simply come up this area.
So yeah. No. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, so this is what we're going to do. Puns. We're going to add more flat ground to over here.
Yeah.
And Okay, so I'm thinking this is a cross line.
Okay.
Like this is until, okay. Puns. I think we should make. Oh no, because it like blocks the.
The city in the sky should be called Goglimpus.
What if we flatten the ground from up there up to this place? Up until here.
It goes over. It goes over.
Yeah,
this?
Yeah, over. Yeah, yeah. It's gonna look cool because it's gonna look like a cave thing.
Okay.
How do I say my name?
And we're gonna decorate it eventually, and it's
I don't know how to say my name, but thank you for 5 gifted subs. Thank you so much.
A lot of jobs.
Absolutely. Also, I'm Bad Boy Halo, and I'm the one who's helping.
Yeah, this is Bad Boy
operation.
Halo. Wasn't Dream's one rule to stay neutral as king? This is neutral. This is definitely neutral. I'm simply increasing the value of Lamanburg. If anything, it's like, it is slightly pro for Lamanburg, but I'm also like, oh, I have a stake in this land, so like it's benefiting
me.
Listen,
as Quackity speaking and as acting vice president, this is a good thing because this is only going to increase. Like I told you, I wasn't going to work on this at all, and if anything, I was going to go against it. We're trying to make it like direct competition.
No, this isn't
competition.
What you guys don't understand.
Like, this is an addition. It's realistically, Lamanburg has stayed the same for so long. If anything, this is going to be a great addition.
Exactly.
And it's like imagine like a game, video game DLC.
Yeah, like what the chat needs to understand. I don't know if they quite understand right now. This is not competition. It's not. It's really not. This is, if anything, an addition to Lamanburg that I have slight control over, and we are building it, and it's going to be beneficial to them, okay? They're going to love this. Like, look, we can build houses up here. We're going to have, like, skyline houses that look over. Oh, you landed!
That could have added to the statistics of New York's bureau of workers and construction workers.
Yeah, but it didn't add to the statistic. It did not. That's the thing. It did not add to the statistic because we have great safety
insurance
policies, and also like we put in place the most rigorous testing to ensure that the workers are safe. on this yeah. on this this project.
Okay, my one job here is for Lemanberg not to look fucking hideous because of this. So this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna send you a picture real quick.
Okay, send me the picture.
Yeah, you can show it on screen. This we're not gonna build. So I was initially thinking like a flat wall
flat going wall. Down.
Yeah, but no. That's
wait, are you drawing it? Ugly. I can show it if
yeah,
you
yeah,
want.
Yeah, yeah. No. I'll.
Okay. All right. In the meantime, we're just building this. We're like expanding up. We're expanding the land. Hey, let me see. I still need more wood. Hey, I'm gonna go collect some wood real quick, just so I can cook some food. Cause like this is gonna be.
Basically, this. Let's do this, fellas.
Should I show that on stream?
Yeah. Show that.
Okay. One. Give me 1 minute. I need to go collect some resources.
All right. Okay. Also, can you guys tell me anything? Can we please get together and say 10 things we love about Skeppy?
Yeah, sure.
Say 10
Let's
things
Let's start
love
off with puns.
Skeppy. All right, puns. What are 10 things you love about Skeppy?
I love how Skeppy says 14.
I like that
what
about him,
What does that
too.
Mean? I mean, yes, I know what that means, but can
you don't know what that means,
me?
Bad boy Halo?
I forget. I'm old, and I'm senile, and I have Alzheimer's. You know, I forget things.
Okay.
I'm not actually sure what any of you are called. I'm just gonna call you little muffiny heads if that's all right with you.
Yeah, that was a good section. Saying talking about what we like about Skeppy. Here, I'll show you this picture. Hi, George and Gino, moving to London. I hope you're having an amazing day. Love you. Thank you, Mary. Yeah, I am having a good day. I am. Hope you're having a good night. Well, they said good day. The other person said good night. I am having a good day and night. It's like, oh, it is night right now. It's midnight. Oh, my God. I didn't realize.
You're being so muffiny right now.
Yeah, I'm
so
being a right little muffin. Hi, Goggy. It's your homie Mio again with your streaming donor. Just came back from work and you put a smile on my face. No problem, Mio. Thank you for the donor. Gogland. Okay, that's a decent name. We'll work out the name. Let me download this picture from here. Save image, downloads. Let's call it meme. All right, it's called meme. And then image, new.
All right, puns. Can you come down here real quick?
What?
Oh, you're building. Okay,
downloads.
Meme. Yeah, well, I can. See
Bad Boy Halo, come look. Tell me what you think of what I've done.
Over here.
I'm starting the other side.
So for here is the picture.
I don't really know how to make this side look good.
All right, so for aesthetic purposes, what we're going to do with the side is we're going to make it look like a cave.
So wait, can you explain the picture real quick?
So what we don't want to do is make Skeppy land the side of it like super flat. What we're going to do is what Sapnap, the muffiny head, is doing right now. He's just building like on the side of it. And yeah.
So like this bit, like right here, as you can see, We're gonna build it down like this. As you can see where I'm pointing with my finger.
Yeah.
Following the line. It's gonna build down, okay?
Yeah.
And yeah, so it's gonna build and it's gonna be like a beautiful little
So what I'm thinking is mountain. Because there are residents who are just gonna have the view of a single dirt wall, is we replace some of that, we make like a huge glass hole.
Huge glass hole.
Hey, language.
Glass. Oh, I didn't.
We're gonna put a huge glass hole, and we're gonna put a massive picture of Skeppy through that glass.
Okay. You know what? I agree with this. No, guys, don't worry. We will get the. It will look good. Here, let me bring the picture back up.
Yeah.
Look, as you can see, it is very abstract right now. You can't just build a beautiful city in 2 seconds. We've been going like 5 minutes, okay? So as you can see, the outline, the structure of the building, it's outlined, okay? You can see, like, look, I'm eating it. Nom 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 nom. Okay? It's gonna go, I don't know why I did that. I actually don't. It's gonna go like this, okay? And it's gonna be beautiful. Waterfall? We can have a waterfall, okay? We can call it
the waterfall. Of the Skeppy waterfall.
The Skeppy... The waterfall of... The waterfall of, cool. The waterfall of mysteriousness. Skeppy. Wait. The metaphysical waterfall. I don't know what that means.
I don't know what that means.
But it sounds cool. What does metaphysical mean?
Pretty muffiny cool.
Relating to I just did the definition of metaphysical, and it comes up with relating to metaphysics. All right, metaphysics meaning. Okay, that's too much to talk about. That's I can't read that.
Means when you're addicted to crack.
Okay, listen. This is the waterfall of metaphysics.
All right.
K-pop weeb, thanks for gifting 5 subs. K-pop weeb, thank you.
Absolutely.
And Nessa, thank you for the 2,000 bits. We didn't put a message. Thank you, thank you.
You cut me off.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You little muffin.
I'm sorry.
That's okay. Can we please say 10 things we love about Skeppy?
We already did that.
No one said a single thing.
We did it.
No one said no.
I
no
said
one
I like
said
how he likes
thing.
14.
Yeah, we already did it.
Skeppy puns. That's kind of weird, champ, because Skeppy is not 14. He is. He's a grown ass guy. He's in his 30s, and there's nothing bad with being old.
But listen. yeah, that's fine. We need to work on the waterfall of metaphysics. The metaphysics waterfall. Martin Vila, thanks for gifting 5 subs. Thank you. Please ask Quackity if Noah can eat his delicious Mexican dumpy flatty patty.
What? What does that mean?
I don't know what that means. I honestly don't.
What does that mean? Also, people saying it looks ugly. Of course, it's gonna fucking look ugly. Rome wasn't built in 2 days.
Yeah. That's the point I was getting across. Rome wasn't built in 2 days. Exactly. I said that, but in a long
round. Dude, we can build a sub city down here.
The Prime Fools. What if it's the Prime Fools and you swim in it to get primes? Oh, hey, dude. Speaking of primes.
Oh.
Do you guys know what Twitch Prime is? It's literally a free thing that you can get to give $5 to your favorite streamer. You, if you have Amazon Prime or someone that you know has Amazon Prime, all you have to do is link it to your Twitch account. You click subscribe, you click Prime, and it's free. And that you get a sub. You know what sub means? No ads. You get no ads. Zero ads. Okay? Zero ads. Never get an ad. Like the one I'm about to run. That's going to last 10 minutes. No, I'm joking. I'm not running an ad. But you get sub emotes. It's literally cool. It's cool.
Holy
Twitch Prime, everyone. Yeah, we can make the Prime Fools, and we can swim in the water of Prime and rejuvenate our skin with Prime.
George, can I have some dirt?
Yeah, of course.
I used all my dirt.
Of course, work a sapnap. Take some dirt.
I'm gonna go and gather some more dirt for all you muffin heads. Wait, George, did you really try and do a British accent when you're British?
You thought? Wait, what? You thought I was British this whole time?
Okay, that's
Wait, that is so embarrassing. That is so
that's
embarrassing.
That's not cool to lie about being British. You thought.
So
what? Yeah. So what? So I thought. What?
You thought I was British this whole time. You're trolling.
You're not.
You're trolling.
He's Australian.
You're trolling. Oh my god, he's actually joking, guys. Don't listen to him. Oh my god, I'm sorry I didn't get notifications for this. Anyway, enjoy the stream, Googie, and stay hydrated. I haven't been going that long. Actually, wait, what? I've been streaming for 41 minutes. What is going on?
What?
How have we been in this?
Are you actually?
Time flies when you're having fun, I guess. That's crazy.
That's true. And when we're time flies faster for me when I'm talking about Skeppy.
Yeah, you've been talking about Skeppy a lot recently.
Yeah. Okay, let me put some of my... That's bad. That's not me.
Let me put some
I'm
of
just
my
so
work.
Glad bad could join.
Yeah. Hey King, you're kind of saved my life, but can you please ask Quackity to meow? I would love Quackity to meow. That'd
no,
be great.
No.
That would
no.
truly be great.
That would no. Why would I no no? And for your stream, why would I do such a thing?
Just meow, Quackity.
There's no reason in this planet why I would meow unless George paid me. You know what I'm saying?
All right, everyone Twitch Prime right now, and I will use the money to get Quackity to pay to meow. How many Twitch Primes do we need?
He's scamming you.
No, it's not a scam. You're gonna meow. I'm gonna pay you. How much do you need to meow?
$1,000.
How much?
$1,000.
Actually, how much?
I'm not gonna do it for less. I don't want to meow. That's just gonna look bad on my record.
No, come on. I'll pay you a reasonable amount of money to meow.
$500. I'll do $500. No more.
$500.
Yeah.
George,
that's 100 primes.
George, you wouldn't play Jackbox with us unless Dream paid you $1,000.
Yeah.
I wanted to go to bed. Wait, where's Dream? Dream owes me $1,000. He said next time I stream, where's Dream?
Yeah, where is Dream?
I don't know. I just got your merch a few days ago, and I love it, and I recommend you to get some merch. Go get some at georgemafound.shop. Wow, thank you for the merch shout-out. Yeah, georgemafound.shop for epic merch.
I'm going to enjoy the merch. You're using me for money. You're not even going to, like, pay me.
I would pay you a reasonable amount. I'll pay you $100. $100.
$100? You think I'll sell my dignity for $100, $100,
George? Look, we're getting subs. People are priming. I know we haven't got $100 worth of primes yet, but that's fine. I'll pay for the rest. $100, and you meow.
No, $500.
I'm not. That's too.
Why would I do $500?
$500. You're trolling. $500. $500. $500. Are you greedy?
I'm not greedy.
$500.
I'm just putting my dignity at a good
price
here.
For you to meow. You would probably do it for free by accident.
No, I wouldn't. No, I did it for free, and I regret it.
When did he do it?
I'm not gonna tell you because you're just gonna go look for it, but I'm not gonna tell you.
Oh my god.
And plus, it wasn't because I wanted to do it, it's because someone tricked me into doing it. More specifically, Carl Jacobs tricked me into doing it. Which you think you know a guy. You think you know a guy. And then he just like pushes you to do all these things like meow and shit. Like, dude, come on.
I think you should meow. I'll pay you. $100.
You're gonna pay me? No, I'm not sure about that.
It has to be a good meow as well.
Sad, do you think I should accept? Do you think I should accept?
I wouldn't do it for less than $500. That's
$500. What is wrong with you guys? $500.
What do you mean? You asked Dream for $1,000. All right,
George, how much?
Yeah, I you know, honestly, right, George, listen, like, this is what happened with Dream. Dream was like, I'll pay you. How much did he offer initially? Like $10 to play. I just said like make it $1,000 as a joke, and he was like, okay. So I was okay.
George,
I didn't actually expect him to pay $1,000.
George, I'll pay you $100 to meow right now.
Yeah.
But that's not the deal.
No, see. How much is your meow worth?
I don't know. I don't want to think about that. I'm not the one that Okay, Jesus, we're fine. Christ. Look, I'm not the one that they asked to meow. They asked for you. They specified
quackity.
They would
want to hear you meow.
They
chat,
specified
quackity. Would you guys want to hear George meow?
No, they don't.
Meow?
They
yes.
don't.
Yes,
they
we
don't.
Do. We do.
That's not. You're not the chat.
I am the chat. I am now.
You are not the chat.
George, Zabnap just said he'll pay you if you meow. Is that right, Zabnap?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. So how much is your meow worth, George?
I don't know. You're not going to pay me, though.
What do you mean? I'm telling you, I'm going to pay you.
Well, if you're doing it for $500, I'll do it for $500. I'll match you. I'll match what you do it for.
So what does that mean?
So that means we both do it for free, basically.
Because
I'm paying you and you're paying me. So
you're saying we're about to give the fans...
Wait, that means we're both doing it for free. Why would we do that?
No.
That's a terrible idea.
We're about to give the fans content for free.
No.
You realize that if we meow, they're gonna spread it all over?
Okay, I don't want to meow anymore, but I want you to meow. I'm going to pay you to meow. You're going to meow by the end of the stream.
$500. $500, George.
If Dream comes and donates $1,000 that he owes me anyway, I'll consider it. I'll do like $350.
No. I'm not going under $500. It's worth so much. Plus, you realize that this is... Okay, so pretend you bought an OnlyFans, George, right? You bought someone's OnlyFans.
He buys
and
a lot
and turns
of
out.
That's not okay. That's not true.
George, yeah. So imagine you buy an OnlyFans, and turns out all that content is free on Twitter, right? Like you got to realize that that's free content that I'm gonna meow, and it's gonna be spread everywhere.
But you're not gonna sell.
Like it's at a loss.
You're not
for
gonna.
Me.
Yeah, but in the future, you're
dollars, it's
in the future. You're
me.
Not gonna go and sell. Who is trying to kill me?
I could literally.
It's Fundy.
Just, like,
what is Fundy doing?
What is Fundy doing?
What is he doing?
Let me go.
Jealous?
Let me go visit him.
He just shot me.
What are these guys doing here? Get out of here.
What are they doing?
Get out of here.
George.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, they're retreating.
George, I had an incredible idea. Oh my god. What the hell's going on?
I don't know.
This is private property. They're not allowed to trespass. Actually, they are because it's in addition to Lomanberg. I just don't know why they're attacking you guys.
I just wanted to pop in and say hi again. Also, say hi to everyone else on the SMP for me. Peanut Bean, $50. Thank you so much. Peanut Bean, thank you. I've been struggling for the past couple weeks. I'm 15. Any advice? Advice. Oh, God, I'm bad with advice. What's advice? Help me with advice. Give advice, guys.
George, you are just the worst.
Just pog. Just give the advice. Yeah, just pog. Okay, just pog.
When I some
and you'll be good. You're gonna be fine. You'll be fine.
It's gonna be cool.
Everything turns out good. Okay. Everything turns out okay.
Hey George. Yes? I have an incredible idea. I'm gonna up the stakes. Alright? I'm gonna up the stakes, George. You know how I'm gonna do that.
Please meow. We got another donation asking to meow. Why do they want us to meow so badly?
Okay, so
Sabnap!
You're gonna be compensated in a lawsuit.
Oh, he pulled away. He pulled away.
Oh my god.
What he pulled away. Wait, what are they doing?
What the hell?
Okay, listen. What were you about to say?
Alright, George.
Why are you still bad boy Halo? You know, just come, you know, be quacky. This is serious. You need to turn back to quacky.
What? I'm talking to you. Ugh, whatever. All right, let me change my skin then.
I'll allow you to change your skin.
So, you know how we're doing this to increase property value of Laman? Oh my god, why did my game crash?
Why did your game crash?
I don't know. I'm gonna go back in. Do you see how we're doing this to increase property value of Lamanberg?
That's
right?
What we're doing. I see that.
Do you see the wall facing Lamanberg? Like the one, the almost kind of, not flat, but kind of flat?
Yeah.
What if we use that as, what if we give, so this is just like an idea. What if we give Lamanberg a New York-esque type of vibe? And we use that wall for advertisements. People can upload their custom, you know, their custom.
And
pictures.
We sell advertisement space on the
wall.
Yeah,
and we sell advertisement space. And people can, like, put whatever they want. Like, if Tommy's like.
Hey, I like how you're thinking. You're monetizing our city.
Yeah, if Tommy comes to us and he's like, oh, I want to put a funny picture of Wilbur for a stack of diamonds or something, we'll upload it and it'll be there for a day or two.
Yeah, we have
that would be incredible.
It's like Times Square.
It's like Times Square. We're building the Times Square.
We're just building an advertisement agency.
It's actually gonna be so cool.
In the midst of Lamanberg, this is perfect. I like this idea. This is perfect, actually.
Be so good.
You are so smart. You are so smart, Quaggy. You know what? Take the armor off. I want to see you.
okay.
Not like that. Just take the armor off.
Pull your pants down.
Just put your clothes on, but take the armor off.
Yeah.
No, put your clothes on. Why are you naked? All right, there you go. There he is. There he is. Right. There he is.
Here's
look
Big
at
Q.
Him.
Here's Big there. Q.
Say hello. Say hello, Big Q.
Hello, stream, it's me. Hey, I'm walking here.
Alrighty, hey, Sabnap, kiss him. Kiss him, Sabnap, kiss him. Sabnap, kiss him. Kiss him. Kiss him.
You don't have to force my fiance to kiss me. We kiss anyways.
Alright, do it then.
Isn't that true, fiance?
We got people coming up here, guys.
Oh, hey, whoa.
What are they doing?
Hey, what the hell is going on here?
What are they trying to do?
What do you want?
What do they want? Why do they have water? Oh, they have water for us?
Oh, actually, guys.
Is that
guys,
for
guys.
Us? The water bucket?
Just give me the bucket? Word. What's a bucket? I'll sleep them off.
Hey. For lore purposes. We're angry. I'm speaking on behalf of Lamanberg. What are you bit? What?
Oh my god! He's got owned.
Oh my god. He got owned.
Oh, he's trying to pull up here. Oh look, pearl again, Fundy. Try it again, Fundy. Go on, pearl up. Wait, pearl up. You can do it.
We need a little more space on this.
You can
side.
Do it.
A little more flat area.
Pearl up, Fundy. No! Don't you know? I want to see him pearl up. Oh! That one was close. Throw harder. You can make it. He can do it. Come on, Fundy. Oh no.
Do I shoot him off?
You have permission to fire.
Oh my god.
Oh, I made it through.
This is the perfect thing about this land is you can just get rid of people if you don't want them. That is beautiful.
That sounds just like Mexico.
What?
Yeah, because it's dangerous. It's dangerous.
Okay.
Wait, what's this?
Oh, for context, I live in Mexico, so people don't try to cancel me. Be like,
I mean, you can cancel anyway.
Speaking
that's fine.
On a country you don't know about.
Yeah, he's Mexican. He's actually Mexican.
What are you doing with this?
I just need it. Okay, so we need actual more flatland. That's it. Like, this is our limit of flatland that we're doing. Simply because we didn't have enough. Because if you think about it, like, how are we going to fit buildings in here?
Yeah, we need more space.
We could extend this way out and, like, you know, and, like, go out
this
that
island
that
is
way.
So beautiful.
Look, yeah, yeah, crazy. But okay, it but, nice. Hunts, like, imagine we build, like the, how long is a house going to extend? Is it going to extend this long?
We can have small little houses.
We can like, go farther that way if we go out this way more. Like, we can go diagonal. Mm, you know?
I agree.
You're the building master.
What we can do, we can build like how we built on this side, on the other side. So it's just like, it goes up quicker and then there's more space.
But then how do we get up?
Through a special means.
Through the prime waterfall.
Dude, when this...
What if
when
it's just completely like...
grass, it's going
to
look freaking...
Guys, I have to be honest. Pog-alicious. I have to go poop. Be right back.
Miss Taylor69, thank you for gifting 5 subs. Thank you.
All right.
How do you guys feel about Addison Rae tweeting at Quackity Corp's husband and Dream? How do you feel, Big Q?
What can I say? She added me. I sent her a lot of good morning replies to her tweets.
I did see
those. And I guess she finally said hi, Quackity, and I said hello.
As you Addison, can see by hello. My reply,
I didn't sound like that. As you can see by my reply, I said hi. I said it like this. No, stop, Jordan.
Hello,
that's not true.
Addison.
That's not true.
Did you see my messages, Addison?
If anyone is out there, chat, if anyone is out there wanting to talk to like a girl or something, just send her nonstop good morning messages.
Yeah, I mean, it works with Quackity.
It worked for me. And
let me be clear. Let me be clear. She has a boyfriend. But my good morning messages, they are just friendly.
Yeah, let me be clear. Just to be clear, they are just friends.
Yeah. No.
Best friends.
And there's nothing bad. I said
two
George,
pretty
good
best
messages.
Friends. Oh my god. Yeah. I know,
you
know the TikTok,
you know,
memes. I
know. You
know,
George.
Them.
I send you. I send you good morning messages all the time.
Yeah. You know, you used to.
I used to, but
you've
then
really
were, like,
fallen
waking
off.
Up at like 5 p.m. and
you, I've
and
been
stuff.
Feeling neglected, Quackity.
No, I'm sorry. Oh my god, George has not even given me his phone number. I've asked for it so much. I'm
why,
like, George,
why do you want my
digits?
Phone? I don't like giving out my phone number.
Yeah, but it's me. It's Big Q.
Yeah, I know it's Big Q, but I don't like giving it out.
Yeah, so there's nothing bad with giving Big Q your digits.
Well, I don't
Carl
like...
has them, so why don't
yeah,
I?
Yeah, okay, that's okay. Okay, this is gonna sound like, ooh, I like Carl more than Quackity. The only reason I gave it to Carl, I can't even actually remember. There was a reason, but he needed my number, so I gave it to him. You don't need my number. You can just message me on Discord. He needed
it one time,
so now he has it.
No. Like, no, because I carry my phone everywhere. I don't carry Discord everywhere.
Discord's on your phone.
No.
All right, how about this? Okay, you know what? I have a deal. I have a deal. I don't think you're going to like it, but I have a deal, Big Q.
All right, George, not found. George, not
my
found.
My phone number
is
in return for... You, Quackity.
Yes.
Meowing.
I'm never gonna have his phone number.
Just meow and you
gonna,
can have
I'm
it.
I'm never gonna
just
have
meow.
His phone
I'm never gonna yeah, I'm never gonna get his digits. Are you trying to pop off again? You can't just jump off the edge of the island that we're building and... Wait, where are my workers gone? So
I'm
not puns.
I'm getting materials.
I have tons of dirt. Yeah, I have literally like 20 stacks of dirt.
No. I'm getting something to make it look cool.
Okay. Listen,
I'm not gonna meow in return for your phone number.
You can get
Listen,
what you
I
want.
I would like your phone number, but I don't want it that bad, you know?
Listen.
You know what I'm saying?
You can get what you want if you give what we all want. There's tens of thousands, 70,000 people here that want you to do it.
So what? Just because they tell me to do it doesn't mean I'll do
it. I know, like, there's probably like a million total people that want this.
There's...
Look, if anything, like, you're being selfish.
I'm not, how am I being selfish?
I'm offering, this is a great chance. You want my phone number, I'll give it to you, and you can make a million people happy.
No. George, what? How is this? The only reason I want your phone number is to send you good morning messages. You said you felt neglected, so I'm gonna make you feel unneglected.
You can send me good
this
morning.
This is a good thing for you.
You can send me good morning messages through Discord.
No, I can't. No, it's not the same. It's literally not the same.
It's literally identical.
No, it's literally not the same because
except it's better.
You actually, why do you always have your Discord in offline, huh? Why don't you answer that first?
It's just how it is.
How I'm not gonna move.
Because I'm a secretive person. I can just no one knows when I'm online or offline. It's cool. I'm like incognito.
Really, really.
Yeah.
Okay, so I got it. So let me get this straight. You like Carl way more than me.
No, Carl needed my number, so I gave it to him.
Oh yeah. You literally just said you don't remember how you gave it to him.
Yeah, I don't remember. It was so long ago. I wouldn't have given it to him just for the meme, because otherwise I would have given it to you.
Just forgot. You know what? What if I say
there's two people that have my number, Dream and Carl. No one else has it. No one else has it.
Cool. Not even Sapnap.
No,
I'm going to ask this when he gets back.
Where is he? No one has my number. The only people, Dream and Sapnap. No, Dream and Carl.
Why does Dream... You like Dream more than me?
No, Dream don't has my that. Number because Dream needs me sometimes. So he can... Oh. So I...
He
needs me sometimes for things.
Yeah.
For things. And I have it set up so his call goes through like silence and stuff. So he can wake me up if he has to.
All right, come on. Let's get building. Pons, what do we do?
I'm just making it look a little better, but...
So look, right, I don't know. So I just don't like
getting... That's kind of messed up.
My number is a secret thing. It's very private, okay?
Yeah, and I'm pretty private too, so...
Okay,
it makes sense for you to get it to me.
Well, listen, you don't... Listen, here's the thing. You don't need my number.
I don't need it.
Why did you just take that
it.
Thing off your head?
I want it, because it looks ugly.
Hey, do you know what else
ugly.
We want?
What?
You to meow like a cat right now. I'll message you my number right now.
Fuck you, George. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna meow. I'm not gonna meow, George. I'm not gonna meow.
I mean, you saying it is kind of doing it, to be honest. Like,
well, no, because when I say it, if I actually do say it, I'm gonna put like real thought into it, like a lot of thought into it.
Are we gonna build? All right. Well, if you don't want my phone number, then that's fine.
It's just not that worth it. It's just not that worth it. You know, if it was like, okay, like I understand where you're coming from, but George, the reality of it is my dignity is worth more than your phone number, than your phone
my
number.
My four numbers, your phone number's your four numbers.
Shut up. But you know what it is worth? $500 right now.
You would do it for $500. You're gonna meow for $500.
I'll do it. And I'll put like
if you
I'll
if Dream like, I, okay, fine. It. If Dream comes and gives me the $1,000 he owes me.
You'll
I'll give you 500 of it.
So my payment depends on Dream.
Mhm. If Dream comes
over here.
If Dream comes
what I'm thinking
to the chest,
is we're going
to
go like around Lemanberg, you see? Like we can like extend farther this way. We can go like around
be,
it.
Oh, that would be that's going to look so sick. That is actually going to look so sick.
Someone today said I would donate back to
$500
right now.
You keep like
right
bothering me and like following me and stuff. You're like
so this guy says he'll donate you or if you meow $500,
so you'll donate $500 if I what? How did these guys get up here?
I don't have an arrow.
How did they even get
I don't have
up
an arrow.
Here?
Wait,
well,
why
spawning.
Is that like a
they're spawning up here?
What?
We need light up here.
How?
What do you mean how? It's just nighttime.
George,
what do you mean
George?
How?
The
That's
reality
how
of
Minecraft
it is,
works.
I know you're not gonna give me $500. And
if Dream comes and gives you the $1,000 that he owes me, I will split that $1,000.
He shouldn't even owe you that money. That's the thing. He shouldn't even owe you that money.
Yeah, but he does. That's the thing.
But he literally paid you to have fun with your friends. What the hell?
No, but I wanted to go to bed, and I didn't really want to play it either. That's the thing.
Oh, I fell.
I don't get it. You're weird. Okay, George, come down here. We're gonna build stuff under.
All right, what are we building?
Okay, should the town hall be on top or on the bottom?
On the top, I think. We can have like a little reception area at the bottom.
All right, let's go. Let's build a reception area. I have an idea. What if we build entrance?
Let's get a little update on.
Okay.
Let's have a look.
Yeah, let's see how it looks like.
You guys ready for the reveal?
It's Big Q. It's Big Q.
It's beautiful. Hello, it's beautiful. Look at her. It is so beautiful.
That is okay. So it's literally not finished, but when it's finished, it's gonna look so sick. So I'm thinking, since there's like water down here and stuff, we can build like buildings over here.
Yeah.
So I gotta show you something.
It looks just like the drawing. $500 right now to Meow Quackity Make My Pockets Hurt. They're gonna donate apparently if you do it.
Oh my god, that's crazy. George, come over here. I gotta show you something.
What do you mean that's crazy? You're just trying to avoid it?
I gotta show you something.
Wait, what is that? Why is there.
George.
What is this? Yellow? Why is there yellow wool in here? Wait, what is this?
George.
What is this? There's an
important part of history that you should know about.
What is this place?
You will see very soon what this place is. What? Come inside, George. Before you go inside, you gotta... No. Go back. Okay, stay here. Before you go inside, you gotta know the respect and history that this room has in here.
Okay.
Come inside. Do you see this? Do you see these signs up in the wall?
Milo Manberg. A very big and not blown Milo Manberg. Milo Manberg. Upla Manberg.
George, do you remember? No, of course you don't remember because you were building your stupid ass house. But.
What is this?
This is what we like to refer as the button room. This is a button room.
This is the room.
This is where it was. The room was more square. The button was on that wall right there. It was a little bigger, but now it's part of history.
This is the room? This is where it was?
Yep.
Oh.
This is where it happened. Where it all went down.
Everyone's, so you gotta everyone's know, saluting.
Since we are we
Wait,
since we are
I building... have an emote for that. GNF07. Look. I have one.
And you can get it if you subscribe.
You can get it if you Twitch Prime right now. Man. You can Twitch Prime or sub tier 1, whatever. You can GNF07 right now. For the low price of $0 if you Twitch Prime.
Also Punzo 7.
Yeah, that one's not as good.
So, George, as we're building real estate in this area, you gotta know that this room needs to remain untouched.
Okay, doesn't that's fine. Matter. We can that's history. So
yeah, absolutely. So we're going to block this wall down in the most unsuspicious way because we can't mess with this part of history.
That's history. It's history. And we can't mess
exactly,
with it.
Exactly. Oh. You know who has history?
Who?
Good question. All right, we're going to block this out with some stone.
Okay.
And what do you think? What do you think of that little tour that I just gave you?
No one finds
that area. So this part right here, it's a little bit.
Let's fix this up.
I was there, George. I Wilbur took me to that room a couple of times.
Really? Why?
Yeah. Because Wilbur was just, you know, as he was going crazy and as I was vice president, he reached out to me to get rid of Schlatt, and that didn't work. But he was about to exploit it many times, and one day he did. So
makes sense.
Yeah. Shut up. This is what we're gonna do. So this area is completely out of light. So we need torches. We're gonna build a house here. Maybe a house, maybe a little area. A recreational area. You know what I mean?
A recreational area.
Yeah. Alcoholics Anonymous.
Right.
There are a lot of people in the server who don't want to admit their faults, and it's time they do.
Like puns.
George, starting off by you.
Wait, and what
puns. Punts, do you have do you need Alcoholics Anonymous?
Oh, puns does for sure.
I'm sure it wouldn't hurt, you know? Wouldn't hurt.
No, I don't need any of that. Puns does.
That's very unlikely. That's very unlikely, George. I've seen how you smirk sometimes. It's late at night. You start going. I hear you, George. I hear you.
What does that mean?
You're not gonna lie to me, George. What does Alcoholics Anonymous mean to you?
I don't know.
Exactly. You are. Oh, you're probably an alcoholic right now.
I thought it was Carl for a second.
It's Carl.
It sounded like Carl.
I was like, when did you? Yeah, that's funny. That's funny.
360 no scope.
Tenda, come on, I'm helping build.
Oh, this is Debbie coming. Land. This is perfect. Look how beautiful our building is. So, lemonade. Why is everyone saying
George,
lemonade?
George, look up. Ready?
Where this, are you?
Look up in the sky. Are you looking?
Oh, I see you.
This is my official trial for phase.
Oh my god.
Oh!
He's so good at everything he does. He's so good at everything he does. All right, George. So
phase,
it's official.
Pick me up.
Jesus, George, chill out.
Okay.
George, so we're gonna make this deal or what? Hand over the digits, baby.
Wait, what digits? For what?
Hand over the digits for
free.
What? For free.
How's that a deal? That's just me giving them to you for free. Hey, yeah, you can all sum awesome. Up your question. You can all sum up your question.
What?
The question.
Oh, Sabnap, do you have George's phone number?
I don't. I don't know why.
Why? Yeah, why don't you? Up. Haven't you known him for like 20 years or something?
Yeah.
There's no benefit to
that's
getting
messed
a
up.
Phone number.
Guys,
wow.
can we get George give Sapnap his phone number trending, please? Like, I just
no, this is like for me, Discord is better than texting and calling. Like, I prefer Discord. I would rather use Discord with everyone.
I mean, but George, like, I want to. Like, whenever we sleep call on Discord, like, I think it's more, like, romantic if it's on the phone.
That, we don't sleep call.
George, we have.
Yeah. No, we haven't ever.
We actually have.
We've never
you
intentionally
fell asleep last night and called,
call.
Yeah, we never intentionally
Sapnap
sleep called.
The entire
but
time.
It's what happened. It's happened.
Whose stream was it? After Carl's stream, we were just still talking, and I was like, okay, I'm, like, about to fall asleep. I'm just gonna go lay in bed with Discord on my phone. So I went on the call on my phone, and I just, like, why did I mute my mic? I muted my mic. I don't remember why, but like I muted it and I just like laid down and I was like, and I was just asleep. I woke up and I was just in the call all on my own.
Yeah, but see, George, but it's also happened the other way around where I've fallen asleep in your arms. I mean, Discord. And it's nice because it's natural. We don't plan it out. It's cute, you know?
Yeah, but we never called each other. We just used Discord. We don't,
George,
why would you want
you
to talk to me on your phone when you could talk to me on your computer?
Well,
it's
there's
way
been,
easier.
There's been moments where I have actually needed your phone number because like you're like sleeping through stuff.
Yeah, I don't. And that's another thing. I don't want to give Sam out my number because he's just gonna troll me and wake me up.
George, I need dirt.
Dream doesn't do that. Dream only calls me when he needs me and it's when it's vital importance. You need more dirt.
Come down here, Pons. I have some for you.
I'm right here.
I have many dirts. Okay, here you go.
George, you realize that if you had given me your phone number early on, you would have showed up to the elections and we would have won. Because I would have woken you up.
Well, okay, maybe. But I don't think we really knew each other back then, did we?
No, yeah, no. But if you had trusted me a little more.
Here, take this, though. Light up the land with those.
All right. Thank you. If you had trusted me a little more, you could have literally saved LeManberg.
Give me your number!
Sign up, you don't need my number. You're gonna troll
give
me.
Give it to me.
You're gonna wake me up.
Wait,
no,
you know
George,
what you told me one time?
Give me
George,
your phone
I just
number.
Remembered what you told me one time.
Yeah.
You told me, ask Carl for my number and he gives it to you, then.
You gave it to Carl, but not me.
Yeah, he literally gave
it
to Carl.
No, yeah, I gave it to Carl.
I'm leaving.
No, there was
leaving.
One time
yeah,
that Carl needed my number.
George,
I can't.
If you don't give me your number right now.
The only two people in the world online that have my number are Carl and Dream.
George. You're gonna give me your number or I'm leaving.
Wow, you're really gonna make him leave, George? You're really gonna make
Why
him leave?
Why do you want my number so badly?
Because I feel like I should have your number.
What for?
For whatever, like if I need to call you, I feel like I should.
You don't
number.
Need to call me.
Yeah, but I might, and I've had. But there's been like moments where I felt like I needed to call you, but I'm unable to.
For like what?
For like whenever you're sleeping, I need to wake you up, or there's something important going on.
But like, why? Yeah, when do you need to wake me up?
He's just looking out for you.
When do you need to wake
George,
me up?
George, and you're like one of my best friends. Like I believe I should have your number.
Why are you doing this? You're trying to. You're trying to turn the chat against me.
No, I'm not. George, just
give him your number.
George,
you don't care about
number.
My number. You don't care.
I do. I have actually been wanting your number. I'm always like, why don't I have his number?
Why doesn't he? Why don't you have his number, Savnab? Why?
I don't know, George.
That's weird.
I'll explain why he doesn't have my number. Because he doesn't need it. And yeah, we always talk on TeamSpeak or Discord. We would never even text or call each other anyway.
Maybe we could play iMessage
games.
Wow,
maybe because you haven't given him your number.
I don't play iMessage games.
George, if you don't give me your number, I'm leaving.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's really happening. It's really happening right now. Wow. You think you know people. You think you know people sometimes. Savnab, I wouldn't judge you if you left the call right now. I'd be heartbroken.
Yeah, I'm just waiting on either the digits or if I need to click this disconnect button, one of the two.
Savnab, if you only want to be here because you want to get you're trying to scam my number out of me, then so be it. If you
That's
want to
not
leave,
why.
Go ahead and leave.
I'm
you're not even here.
Here
for the right reason, Savnab.
Yeah,
why
look,
you...
Puns is here. He's not begging me for my number.
Yeah, because he's not. You know, he doesn't have the same connection we do. He doesn't understand how much it hurts me that I don't have your phone number.
It doesn't hurt you. He's lying.
It does.
He's lying.
You can hear the pain in his voice.
Well, it actually hurts me. Like, why does Carl have your phone number and I don't?
I can't remember the
reason. Like, you could make a case for Dream, but like, why does Carl
needed it for some reason?
Why does Carl have it and I don't?
Yeah. But Carl needed it. I can't remember the reason. I just don't remember. There was a reason.
Why can't I have your number?
There was a reason. Look at the grass growing.
Yeah,
I'm placing grass now as well.
Why can't I have your number, George? George, just give it to me, dude.
Whenever I see,
he doesn't mean
it.
He's literally just doing this.
Whenever I see tweets of Carl and George like FaceTiming, I get super jealous.
All right, I'll just go. I guess I'll be on.
He's literally just trolling.
All right, bye, Quackity.
No, Sapnap, no.
He's trolling.
No, it's
he doesn't care. He doesn't care.
It's fine. I'll talk to you guys later. Yeah, it's.
Sapnap.
He's
no,
guys, don't believe them. He literally doesn't care.
No, Dad, I do care. I genuinely want George's number.
Sapnap.
He doesn't care.
I've asked you before, George.
Yeah, because you wanted to be you want it for the wrong reasons. You want to just be able to like spam me and wake me up when I'm sleeping. That's what you want. No. He just wants to be like, ooh, George sleep, I wake him up. Ooh.
No, that's not it. I just want
now
your
phone
number.
He's like literally doubting you or something.
Yeah, it's like he doesn't trust me. Whenever like
we're losing track of what we're supposed to be doing. We're supposed to be
No, this is exactly what we're supposed to be
doing.
I
know what we're supposed to be doing. We're supposed to be
building this is what's important. We're building this city. This is what's important.
George, it's Savnap Appreciation Day, and I just don't really feel appreciated from you.
On his appreciation day.
It's not real if it's not trending, Savnap. Is it trending?
It's been trending all day. Yeah.
That's copyright. Stop. It's copyright. Stop. Oh my god. I'm gonna get banned.
I have a non-copyrighted one.
You don't have a non-copyrighted one.
Yeah, I do. This one
is that 100% non-copyright.
Yeah, it is.
I'm pretty sure. How is that not copyright?
It's copyright.
All right, stop. You're gonna get banned.
You need to give him your phone number now.
How about this? I'll give you both my numbers. If.
Do I get it too?
No.
Oh.
if what?
If Quackity meows.
Quackity, do it. Quackity, please. It's worth. But George has to get, because then he can't scam. And he has to do
it.
Right. To
give, I'll add $100 as well.
Quackity, that's worth. It's worth.
What?
Quackity, that's worth.
You meow, and you get $100.
You have to give us your phone number right now.
I'm only giving you that No, I'm doing it afterwards.
No, you can give it to us now.
Just no.
On Discord. No, no, because I want to text you, and I want to make sure that it's actually
yeah,
you.
Yeah, what if it's fake?
What no, how about this? What do this? What do this? Dream will give you my number if I scam you.
What a bird.
No, I've got like a middleman. Dream will give you the number
if, Quackity,
if,
do
if,
it.
If I scam you.
Do it, Quackity.
But listen, listen. I appreciate you a lot. Thank you. How do I say your name?
Quackity, please.
Wait, where is it?
Please, Quackity.
You know what? Okay. George. Ricky, George. Ricka. George.
Yeah.
George. Make it 200 and I'll do it right now.
200?
Make it 200 and I'll do it right now. Oh, my yeah, God. Yeah. 200 and I'll do it right now.
H-Bom just messaged me. I heard you need someone to meow.
No, do not talk to that man. That meant, no. That meant
not that guy, not that guy.
No, no. That was a danger.
Not him.
George, he said 200 and he'll do it right now.
Right now.
He's sad facing me.
And on I'm your sorry. Stream, too. You realize that if people clip this, it'll be from your stream. So that's like, I'm honestly giving you a bargain here.
Just
do it.
$200 and you'll do it. Oh,
Jesus. Yeah.
Why did you done?
And your phone number. And your phone number.
To both of us.
Yeah. And me as well. Yeah.
Puns, I'm sorry, but you're not in this.
If Dream comes on and gives me the $1,000 he owes me.
No,
why are you involving Dream on this?
No, why are you involving Dream?
Well, no, just, because he owes me $1,000 anyway.
Just, like, first of all, like, you should, realistically, you should just give us your phone number or your friends, especially me.
No, but, like,
and then now Quackity's
having
a service.
Having someone having your phone number?
He's gonna give you the $1,000.
I understand. It sounds, to the average person, it sounds bad.
Look at how much your viewers have skyrocketed.
Let me say something quickly. To the average person, it's like, oh, yeah, it sounds bad. Your friends doesn't have your phone number. Sounds bad. But in reality, it's not bad because we literally just sit on our computers all day. We don't go anywhere. And even if we do, we have Discord on our phone and we use Discord. It's literally better. Like, we prefer Discord.
No, but it's more personal.
Yeah.
I ran out of dirt. Oh, no. Never mind. But yeah, listen. You will do it for $200.
You and will your meow. Phone number.
This better be, like, the highest quality meow I've
no,
ever
okay,
heard.
No, okay. No. I'm just gonna do a meow. Like
he's gonna someone... do a good meow. He's not gonna scam you. He's gonna give you a good one.
Is it gonna be a good one?
Yeah. It's gonna be a good one. But I'm not gonna just say meow like that. I have to find a reason to say it. Right? And I'll come up with that reason.
Okay. You both are just being difficult at this point.
No. I'll say it. I will say it. But I'll just say it in a little song. And when I say it. When I actually say meow, I'm gonna stop playing with the song and I'm just gonna say it.
Wait, what song?
Alright, play the song.
Wait, right, what's the song? Before you do it, what's the song?
It's gonna be a song about about how animals make noises.
No, you can't do that. Yeah. No, you just gotta say it out of the blue. No, stop. That's not how it goes.
Yeah, that's where it goes. All right, ready?
That's worth. Right. Ready, Quackity?
No, wait. I don't know if that is that optimal. No, stop. That is worth. Is that good, guys? Is that good?
Yes,
is that good if he does that? You have to stop like the guitar when you say the meow as well.
Fine.
Hi, Gogi, you look so adorable in white. Have a good streaming session. Thank you. It's actually not white. It's off-white. But, yeah. It's like, does it look white on stream? It's like slightly like creamy, but anyway, doesn't matter. It was just, I thought it sounded funny to, whatever. Okay.
All right, Quackity, go. All right.
3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Wait, stop. Everyone,
200, yeah.
Okay, everyone quiet, I don't want anyone to interrupt him.
All right, hold on.
Okay, $150.
No, George, stop.
No,
just 150. Come on,
George.
If you do one, if you say that again, I'm not gonna do it.
All right,
175.
Quackity, he's already agreed to it. Just go.
Wait, don't do it yet. Let me. Where are you in game? I need to come see you.
Okay, I'm in. next to the kissing booth. $200.
Oh, I see you. I see you.
If you try to bargain with me again, it's the deal's off. All right, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Whatever, man. The dog goes.
Do it again.
The dog goes bark. And the cat goes.
No, come on. Come on, let's do it again. Do it again.
The cow goes moo.
Cow goes meow.
And the chicken goes cock. I love Skeppy, the little muffin head.
Keep going.
All right, give me an animal.
A cat.
The pig goes oink. The cow goes moo. The pig goes oink. The pig goes
oink.
I beat Dream. In $100,000 PvP.
But what is the cat?
The cow goes moo! The cat goes woof! The dog goes hide! And George goes, I don't like to give my phone number to my bestest friends because I'm an asshole!
Just meow one more time, come on. One more time, come on, come on.
What?
One more just time? Do the cat meowing.
George,
that's another $200.
Send us
the numbers now.
You know, I don't need you to say it again. Here, watch this. Hang on.
What?
Hold up.
What?
Hold up. I don't need you to sing it again.
Oh, yeah. Just play the clip.
Yeah, where's the clip? So, surely someone's got a clip. Hang on. Clips.
I just clips saw the clip. I hate this so much.
Wait.
And George goes, I don't like to give my phone number to my best friend.
Hang on. I'm trying to find a clip. How do I find a clip? There's, oh my god, so many people. There's so many people making clips. I'm still scrolling. I'm at only 10. How many clips do people make? Oh my god.
Wait.
How do I find the clip? Oh, whoops, I just downloaded a clip by accident. I didn't mean to do that. How do I use... Wait, what's happening? Oh, no, it's downloading the clip. Stop. Guys, how do I do this? Hang on. Wait. No one leave. You're going to want to stay for this one. George not found. Okay, I'm on my stream. And then I do... Clips. And then I do... 24 hours. Okay. What? Does anyone have the clip? How do I do this? Okay, I'll just go on the VOD. Wait, I don't want to go in the VOD. I want to be able to replay it easily. Does anyone have the clip? Okay, it's gone to Twitter. That's a good point. Twitter.
Look at Quackity Meow.
Okay, hold up.
Hey guys, let's never speak of this situation ever again. Thank you so much.
Hang on. No, it's fine. We talk about it.
No. I don't think we should. I don't think we should.
Just be quiet for a second.
Fuck you.
The dog goes bark. The chicken goes cock. And the cat goes meow.
I could have kept the clock.
Do it again.
Such a mistake.
The chicken goes cock and the cat goes meow.
Meow.
Oh my god.
Dude, with your face down, it looks like you're making the noise. It looks like you're making the noise with your face down.
Yeah, but it's not me. Wait, it does.
Your face down, it looks like you're making the...
Yeah, no, it wasn't. No, because to make a meow, you'd have to go...
Everyone posts on Twitter, I can't believe George meowed.
No, your lips would have to touch through the
muh. Drop it out and only put George's face cam.
No, my lips in touch.
Only put George's face cam.
Just my lips in touch, I couldn't have done it. It's impossible. Say, oh, it's literally impossible.
George said the meow. That literally sounds like you're saying it, George.
It literally doesn't. Oh, that was great. That's got to be like the best.
Alright, George, send us the digits.
Send us the digits, George.
Now,
send us all right, the digits. I will send you my the number that I use to log into my bank. Wait, no, I don't want to send that one. I will send the number that is located on the bottom of this bottle. As you can see, 24. I will send you the number 24.
George, send us your phone number now.
Mm-hmm. Send it now, George.
Okay.
Send us your phone number.
George, send it now!
Oh my god.
Oh my god, no, no. If
okay,
you
I'll send it to you.
Right
I'll, send, I'll do it off stream. I'll do it off stream.
No, send it to us right now.
Why right now? Why right now?
Send it to us right now.
I want to make sure it's legitimate. Send it to us now.
He's not going to send it to us.
All right, you have to FaceTime me,
though.
Okay, I'll FaceTime
you. You know what, George?
I'm going to show you on stream.
Don't send it. Don't send it so that on my stream, I can rile up my viewers and we can just completely destroy you and...
Send it.
You want my...
Send it!
Now!
I'm scared I'm gonna leak it on stream.
You're not. Discord's
just mute,
not
just
showing.
Mute your mic. Just mute your mic.
Oh, so they can't tell which keys it. I'm clicking?
Yeah. Yeah, literally, that's a thing, dumbass.
That's not a thing. How would they know?
Just mute. Okay, fine. Then send it to us and don't, all right. Don't mute.
Alright, fine. I'm gonna mute my mic and then I'll type it.
Cow goes moo. The dog.
You know what? I'm gonna set a sub goal. If I reach it, I'll sing it again. I'll sing it again. If I and not George, I just gave George free clout.
Okay, I've typed my number. Do I really have to give it to you?
Yes.
Yeah.
Send it. Click enter now.
I can't believe I did this. I don't.
Click enter.
Sam, if my number gets leaked, it's your fault, Sapmap.
Okay.
Sam's gonna leak my number.
I'm not gonna leak your number, moron. Click enter!
Oh my god, he straight up fucking scammed us.
Yes, I got it, I got it. Alright, chat! Boy, do I have a surprise.
Send it to me,
for you.
George. No, it's my fucking turn, George. It's my turn. Send
here,
it to me
Quacky,
now.
I'm sending it to you, Quacky.
No, don't send it to him.
I want it from George. I want it from George directly. I want George to send me his number directly.
Call me, Sapna.
Dude, wait, hold on.
Video,
do I have to, like, do a plus something in front of it, or did you already do that?
George, no. Sapna, please. He has to send me the number first.
George,
to,
I literally put exactly what
number.
I put into your thing.
Okay.
George, you have to send me the number directly. I
okay,
want it from you.
I will. Ugh, this is so annoying.
Contacts plus first name Goggy.
Don't read anything out.
Add phone number.
Don't read it out. Guys, don't put your number in the chat. Don't put your number in the chat.
George, why don't I have the number yet?
Are you gonna answer? Are you gonna answer? Oh my god, it's George! It's George! It's George! I have his phone number. Holy crap. I have George's phone number.
I'm showing you. Show more than the top of your head.
I'm showing my eyebrows.
Show more.
Show more.
No.
Show more.
No.
Why do you hang up?
George, now it's my turn to get the number. Send it right now.
You better. What are you going to save my contact info as? Is it going to be sappy with heart eyes and drooling emojis?
No.
Stop distracting him. He needs to send me the phone. I just did this shit on his stream.
Oh, George, my God.
Send me your phone number now.
Oh, my. Oh.
Send it right now.
Let me mute George? My mic.
Does he really think his keys are gonna dox him?
Yeah.
Maybe. I can't believe I've just given my number to. I've just doubled the number of people that have my phone number.
Just send it. Send it to me, George. Send it
for
to
one
me now.
Stupid meme.
George, send me your number.
As I'm two times as likely to get leaked now.
Send me your phone number.
Do you have it?
Oh my God. Oh my God.
The
oh my
cow God. Goes oh meow.
The cow goes meow. No. That didn't count because that wasn't with emotion. This is the greatest deal of my life.
Everyone's poke champing.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
You gonna call God. Me?
Yeah.
Why is it an emo only? Okay.
Their phone numbers, I think.
Don't put your numbers in the chat. That's like a security risk. Don't do that. Okay, we can take it off email only.
I'm gonna get a million likes. I got George's phone number. Million likes.
Are you gonna call me?
Yeah. Hold on. Oh my. Oh my God.
Oh, you're lucky I wasn't showing that on stream. It's got like, I don't know why I would be showing it, but it has your whole number right here.
No,
your
no,
whole
no.
stupid number. No. Oh, should I read it out loud?
No. You read mine, I'll read yours.
Oh my God! Oh my God, this is so weird! This is real! I'm showing it on stream, I'm showing it.
Oh my God.
Why do you guys just show the top of your head?
Oh my God, oh my God. Hi!
Show more.
Oh, this is amazing. This is amazing! This is amazing! Oh, this is so cool. This is so
cool.
Alright, I'm gonna hang up. Don't show it on stream.
Okay, hang on.
Put your phone down, George. Okay, it might show your number.
Yeah. Oh, it did show your number. No, I'm joking, it didn't.
Oh my God.
Quackity, our lives are complete!
Yeah!
Yeah! I'm jumping!
Yes! Oh my God!
The cat goes bark.
The chicken goes cook. And the meow goes. George just gave me his phone number.
Oh my God!
Oh my God! Oh my God! George not found. Just gave me his digits. Yeah.
F's in the chat for mom not found, doesn't even have her own son's number. Okay, my mom has my number.
What? But... You don't, your own mother doesn't have your number?
No, she
doesn't. Oh, no.
Yeah!
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Yeah, I got George not found's phone number. Yeah, I'm gonna be running around and round in happiness. Yeah. Quackity, we are the best.
Yeah.
We took the test and we got the digits, unlike the rest. Yeah, we are so supreme, just like George. We are hype beasts with the phone number. This phone number is probably worth at least $10,000. Please message me if you want to buy it. I'll sell it to you for a good price. Yeah! I'm making it louder.
Are you done popping off, or are you still going?
We're just getting started, Quackity. I need you to join me.
This is the greatest day of my life. This is the greatest day of my life. Hands down, hands down.
Hi, you meet my best friends. Love you so much. Can you say hi? You're too quiet. I can't hear you over the music.
How's this?
Damn.
How's this?
Ooh. Just keep popping off.
Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. I can't believe today on December 1st of 2020, I got George's phone number. It made me so happy. I'm gonna, something. Lickety split. They call me Eminem, but my name is Sap-Nap. Yeah.
I am $200 richer.
Quackity made out like a bandit, yeah. He didn't even plan it, yeah.
Ooh. Oh my god.
Yeah. 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 George Not Found gave me his number, and I've only known him for a week. This is the greatest day of my life.
Yeah. Quackity made out like a bandit, yeah. He messed up saying? George and he's a bandage, yeah. They call me.
Alright, Quackity, pop off.
George is a wet blanket, yeah.
Also, I'm gonna put my sickest verse. 3, 2, 1, George not found, cause he's not around.
Woo! Anyway, what am I? What am I so?
I've known this guy for 1 week, and I've only got his phone number. Yeah, and now he's gonna pay me $200. $200. And remember, it's sad now. So I'm not gonna lie.
Bank, you never lose.
Woo. And sad now. I wasn't gonna do it, but I thought about Sap-Nap Appreciation Day.
Quackity, and I did it. Take off your clothes.
I'm gonna take off my clothes.
What?
Every single piece.
Let's do it in front of George.
Let's do it in front of George.
What? What?
Yeah.
What are you doing, Quackity? Stand still.
We're the phone number boys. Quackity,
you gotta stand still.
Quackity,
you gotta stand still.
We're the phone number boys. We have George's phone number. We have his digits. And we don't care. We have his digits, and we have his digits.
Yeah, next thing we're gonna take off his underwear.
Wow. Yeah. Alright, well, I'm not sure about that right now. Maybe another time.
Yeah, maybe another time. But we have George's phone number, so it's all fine.
I think this also has to be Quackity Appreciation Day, because my cat noise really made it so that George could do this for us. George is not in his chair. I'm gonna say his phone number. It's he's back. He's back. Oh, never mind.
Never mind.
This is the greatest day of my life. The hand sound. It's the greatest day of my freaking life. This is the greatest day of my life. Yeah. Hey, now I can FaceTime you at 6 in the morning.
Yeah, George.
I can FaceTime you at 6 in the morning.
I'm gonna call you all night long.
Leave me alone!
I'm gonna wake you up when you sleep through an event.
Yeah. When he sleeps.
In the dark of the night, his phone flashes bright. It's me.
Oh, I'm FaceTiming you.
just getting greedy. Come on. Come on now. Why are you dancing puns?
Because it goes hard, dude. What are you talking about?
Oh my god. Alright. Great song, guys. Yeah, great song. I said great song, guys. Yeah, great song, guys. That was so funny. That was great. Yeah, nice Sapnap. Nice.
What?
Just block them.
If you block me, I will start selling these digits to the black market.
Yeah, it's okay, yeah, King. You can always block their phone numbers and I'm like nothing happened.
If you block us, George, I'm selling your phone number for five. You know how much money I'll make if I sell your phone number for $100 a pop?
No, because you sell it once and then they just give it out to everyone.
You could be a millionaire just off that.
No one would buy it. Oh my god, no. Oh my god. Okay.
Guys, this is our land we made. Look at our land.
And look at this newfound
line.
Yeah,
we gotta finish the side, the like front part because
yeah, we already got on a little tangent there. Yeah, went off on a tangent.
I might make it look better later on, but
I mean, it already looks pretty good to be honest.
I mean, like this side looks pretty bad.
I think it looks pretty good. Hey, type one. Actually, never mind. Don't type one.
Type
never
one.
No, type don't one. Type one. Don't type one. Whatever you do, don't type one. I don't know why did I say that? I was going to say something, but then I didn't want to say it, so I don't want to say it anymore. No, now they're typing one. Okay.
All right, type what's two, guys. To counteract the ones, type two. Type two.
Hey, George, you have any tips for becoming a streamer? Recording is a comfort hobby for me, and I really want a community and friendship like yours. Tips for becoming a streamer. Just start streaming. Do something cool. And I don't know. It's kind of hard just to come up from nothing, but...
Wow, you're a jerk. You're not even giving them real advice.
What's the advice?
Here's a real advice. Here's a real advice.
Quantity. Don't become a YouTuber. He has a million followers on Twitch. Speaking of followers on Twitch, click the follow button right now. It's free.
Instead, I'm going to sell you George's phone number.
No, don't.
Become... What?
Don't sell my phone number.
Whatever, man. Whatever.
Yeah, look. You can follow the stream right now. And... It's cool. Hey, look, I'll read off the names of people following right now. Who's following? Burst Helix. Imagine Leah. Guard Wolf. Look at all these people following. That could be you. You could be following right now. Just like Madison Beebe. Just follow. Like Jolly Hooli. Follow the stream, okay?
Ooh, jolly.
We're going on the whatever. What's it called? The whatever to 2 million followers. We're only 400...
The road to 2 million.
The road to 2 million. We're only 480,000 followers away. Okay, guys? 480,000. That's, like, not that many, right? If everyone just follows and refers me to a friend that isn't following, and then that friend refers me to another friend, does that mean we get to 400,000? Like, I don't know. Just follow the stream, okay? Just follow the stream. And Twitch Prime as well. It's free. And you get subs and no ads. Yeah. So, are we gonna like build this thing? Like, it's not finished.
I think I'm gonna go now. I got what I came here for.
Oh no!
That's what you came here for.
I'll be working on this in my off time, probably making it actually look better than
what it is right now. Everyone's leaving.
Oh, you just get the number and leave.
Yeah.
I ran out of dirt.
I ran out of dirt too. That's my problem. That's the only reason.
Oh, here I have dirt. I only have a stack left.
Wait, where's the like the outline meant to be? No, don't kill Quackity.
Well, I don't know. This is kind of just the shape I want. We can make it bigger, though, if you want. Or, like... I don't know.
Ah! What? Why are we on, like, two hearts? Yeah,
he had so much stuff. Quacky never eats food. I realized that.
Why were you, like, so low? Why did you kill him, Sapnap?
He never eats.
I was trying to punch him out
Sapnap,
of the
why
arrow.
Did you kill him?
I was trying to save Sapnap. His life. I was trying to save his life.
Like, we get it, Sapnap Appreciation Day, but it doesn't mean you get away with it.
Crackety, crackety, crackety. Right here, crackety, come back.
That doesn't mean you can get away with everything.
It's going to ruin all the crops.
It's going to ruin the crops. Wait, is this the prime waterfall?
Dude, we should make like a massive chandelier.
Guys, wait, come here, Let's build the waterfall.
You calculated that. Look.
Come here.
You calculated that it would.
Come here.
No, leave it there. That's the prime waterfall. Come here.
No, the waterfall's at the front.
No, look, this is the prime waterfall, guys. I'm swimming for primes. Ah!
This waterfall's trash. I'll make a better one.
Whilst I'm swimming, you must prime. You must sub with prime whilst I swim. It's the rule. I'm swimming, therefore you must prime. Yeah, Twitch Prime every puns.
I'm putting it back. Oh, you messed it up a little bit. Wait, no, you didn't. Is it gonna be better now?
Get out! Sound up! Stop! Seriously, stop!
How many hearts are you on?
Two.
He's on four.
Why is he a little liar?
Because I didn't want you to kill me. Why are you killing me?
Alright, I need puns. Come here, make an infinite water source right here.
Puns,
I only have one water source.
I have one. Place blocks.
Wait, no, we're gonna make it way better though.
Well, make it a better spot. This is temporary.
Hi, Gogi, I love you. Can you say hi to Lynn and Fabiana?
Hello!
Waterfall
is gonna be like... We need to make an infinite water source and like, we'll place it over.
I need to make it infinite. Like, break one of the blocks.
Where's the prime waterfall?
No, we're gonna do this.
The prime waterfall.
We're gonna place water like in the in between.
Look at the prime waterfall. Whoa. You know you can make an infinite water source like right here. You don't have to go back. Yeah. See. Wait. Wait. Can you not do that?
It didn't work.
I thought you could. Put another one here.
This is two right here.
Wait. Make a line. Put one in the corner here. Wait, what?
You know, so just,
whatever, wait, what?
George, you're an idiot.
I thought you could...
It didn't work.
No, I swear you can do it like that. Gogi appreciation year. I can get behind that. Gogi appreciation year. That sounds like a good idea.
I don't know if that's something I can really get behind.
I think that's a good idea. What if we do that for 2021, the whole year? It's Gogi appreciation year. 2021 is my year.
No,
I kind of like the idea of that.
It's like I can't even have my own day without him wanting to steal it.
Well, no, that's why I'm saying it's 2021. I would never take away from your day, Samnap. Yeah, like, why is it messed up?
I don't think it works anymore.
Because you're trying to make it... Just go grab water, you idiot.
I'm not doing anything
wrong. I'm talking to this idiot. Stop trying
to... George is... I wanted to see if George was actually making sense, but he wasn't.
No, he wasn't.
Well,
now I'm just confused. Why is it not filling in? Because we're placing it on sources.
That's how you do it. You do this, and then look, it's gonna work, and then you go like this. Look, I'm a Minecrafter. I know how this works. There you go. I did
it. That one worked, yeah.
Because I'm a Minecrafter.
How's the waterfall look?
Oh
wow! It looks. We need a
Quackity. Why'd you do that?
No, that's actually kind of nice. It like spreads out.
Wait, no, wait. That was George who did that.
No, that's fine. I think it's kind of good like this. No. Like it gives it a bit of thickness.
Look at the top, it looks weird.
Yeah, the top looks weird. Just don't look at the top.
We have to redo it.
No, it's fine.
No.
I heard you're looking for best friends to give your phone number to. How would I apply? This is not something that's happening. That I Why does it oh no. What are you doing, puns? Dude,
Yeah, I'm making it better now. Just give me a second.
Uh-huh.
Oh crap, I messed it up. We have to redo the whole thing.
Thickness. Yeah, like, the thickness is good. Like, look, it's like got some
It got messed up. It got messed up on this side over here.
Why did you mess it up?
It was good. Actually, honestly, it's not...
It was good the way it was, and then puns had to come in and just ruin
no,
it.
No.
So
it's good. It's good.
That's alright.
The problem is people can swim up here now.
Yeah,
the bottom.
No, that's good, because we can swim up here. No, this isn't, like, a competitive thing, you know? Like, we're not competing as Lamambook. No one's going to want to come up here just, like, attack us. So that's fine.
I have to even
it
out.
Let's make a redstone thing where we can pull a lever to stop the water flow in case any attacks.
Wait, what did you say? What attacks? What are you doing? Why are you attacking me? Leave me alone! I'm gonna kill you if you keep attacking me. Hey, go in the prime waterfall where you belong.
What the hell?
What?
You're not gonna leave me, right, George?
What do you mean, leave you? I think this is the perfect segue to talk about friendship. I feel like we don't hear about you and Sam up a lot, so how did you guys become friends? And when did you become close? And what's your favorite, one of your favorite memories with him? Oh my god. I don't know when we met, honestly. I don't know. It was on a Minecraft server, I'm pretty sure. What's our favorite memory together, Sapnap?
Probably one of the sleep calls.
Okay. Panda, thanks for gifting 5 subs. And Donna Marie, thank you. George, look at Addison Ray's Instagram caption. Oh no.
Oh no.
What's happened?
Oh no, 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 no.
What's her Instagram? Addison.
Probably Addison Ray.
Ray, Instagram. It's. Okay.
And you?
Be Minecraft. That's not anything to do with me. Why is everyone telling me to look at that? Okay. Oh wait, she tagged me in it? No, okay, I'm joking, she didn't. Be Minecraft. Okay, interesting. Very interesting. Yeah. Wait, is she becoming a Minecraft YouTuber? Imagine. How often do you poo? What?
Why are you answering that, George?
I don't know. There's no schedule, honestly. It's just whenever it needs to happen.
Nice. I really wish I heard that sooner, dude.
I just took a fat poo.
Yeah, so I'm not dead. And it stinks.
Yeah. Well, it is.
Maybe they want to know, like, maybe they want to be in the same poop schedule as you, so, like, you know?
That would make sense. But, yeah. Wait, why is the water messed up, Puns? Look. You messed it up.
No, someone else did that. I fixed it, though. Oh, wait, what the heck? What happened to it?
Why are you ruining the water for?
I didn't even do that. That was someone else.
And, like, the only way to fix it is, like, you have to
No, stop. No, don't place anything. Just put more water. You don't...
Oh, no. I messed it up.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Yeah. I'll leave it to you to figure. Wait, where did those arrows come from? Is that?
Why don't we just? No, we're getting rid of this. We're just gonna make.
Oh, you shot them straight up in the air. Why is my nose itchy? Okay. Oh, there's no water.
Yeah, we're resetting it because it was.
Here, I think the way to do this is we put like the blocks down. Hey, wait, put the water
what
down.
The
put
hell?
A water. Put a water.
No, no, we're not
down.
Putting. No, no. If we put water down, it's gonna save the rest of the water, so we can't do that yet. We have to wait.
No, I know what to do though. Just put it.
No, we have to wait. No, we have to wait for the water to disappear.
Sapnap, what are you doing?
Ah! Oh, that's so annoying.
Sapnap, where are you trying to kill me?
Just target practice.
Do you think I'm a target?
He needs MCC practice so he can
be S
tier.
A target for a kiss.
No, I'm just fucking dead.
The people need to know whether it was yours or Sapnap's auto-tuned fart in Carl's stream. That was literally Sapnap. Sapnap farted
no,
in his auto-tune.
You did it with your mouth.
No, like, what do you mean? You literally farted in your auto-tune.
Everyone in my stream, we talked about it, and they all know it was you.
Well, yeah, because you lied to them. I made them think it was you. I mean. Hey, look, we put water on these.
You just admitted it. You said I made them think it was you.
Wait, what? No, I didn't. No, you said right. You made them think
place,
it was...
Place water.
No, this is... No, okay, with this, you can do an infinite source.
Yeah,
I'm telling
you. How did you manage
to place
it?
No, put it... You have to put it here. And the third one.
I did place it in the third one.
In the first and third. There you go. Take the middle.
I thought Sam and I put it in the first one.
There you go. Now put it on the end. And it's fixed. And then look. Now we break. Hey, wait. What should we do? That's ready. Oh, that was nice. But now it's not thick. Now it's just one wide.
That's fine.
Whoa, look at it come down. Whoa. Alright.
We need to make it go down the stairs. We need to make it go down the stairs, too. That'd be sick.
That would be so sick.
Be sick, man.
That would be sick, mate. That'd be proper sick.
All right, Puns, that's your job.
I'll work on it later.
No, you work on it.
No,
you work
I'm doing on it. Now. No, I need to save it for. I need my own content, dude.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
No, no, you really don't.
Yeah, I'll make it my own. Don't worry. Yep, I'm doing. Not doing it right now.
No, it's okay. You can do it right now.
Nope.
No, I insist.
Well, like, wait, why is this area out here like a circle? What is that the plan?
No, I'll probably fix the shape of it.
Puns is gonna make it look beautiful. Don't worry.
We can probably get rid of this now, actually. We don't need this anymore.
Okay, I fixed it. I fixed it. Don't worry.
Yeah.
Quackity was slain by a zombie? Quackity.
Quackity. I wonder how many deaths Quackity has.
Quackity has so many deaths. Wait, can you tell us, Quackity?
He might be AFK right now, actually.
Where is he? Is he here? Quackity? Quackmeister? Hello?
Quackity? Quack.
Okay, I guess he's not here. Well, hang on one second. Let me just check something. Oh my god. You guys tweeted about getting my number. Is anyone here? Hello? I can literally hear someone's mic. Samnap, that's you. Samnap. Are you AFK, Samnap? Samnap, are you AFK? Why are you pretending not to be AFK? I mean, why are you pretending to be AFK? Stop! I'm dead, I'm dead.
Yeah, but you died. What? Wait, so I was gonna pick up his stuff. Oh, no.
No, don't take my stuff. I'm so far away. Samnap. Hello? Why are you guys being weird?
It's just Sapnap being weird.
Hi, Yogi.
He picked up everything.
Adlin. Daily reminder that I appreciate you so much and I hope you're doing great. Thank you. Thank you. I hope you're doing good as well. But, Sapnap, why did you kill me? Why did you do that, Sapnap? Samnap. Did he take my stuff, Puns?
Yeah. Wait, Quackity stuff's all just on the ground right here.
Excuse me?
Quackity, come Samnap get your stuff.
Samnap just left.
Why?
Did you take... Samnap. He's muted his mic. Why did he take all my stuff and log off?
I wonder why.
Samnap. Quackity, no, he's not muted.
Yeah, I know I'm not muted.
Oh, okay.
All right. Hey, fellas, tell me what you think of this.
I hate it.
Do you think I can?
Oh, they fixed the water.
Check the Discord.
That's gonna be funny.
I mean. I don't know.
You're probably gonna get away with that.
I mean, maybe you will. I don't know if I will.
No.
You're gonna get me in trouble.
No, I'm not. What?
You're gonna get me in trouble. Why did Samnap log out with my stuff?
No.
Samnap is possessed. Kill him. Look, he's logged off the server. He's not even here. He logged off with all my stuff. I died here, and all my stuff's gone. So, he's still in the call.
Yeah, Samnap. Your stuff's in the chest, by the way.
Oh, did I die?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Thank you.
You're verified on Instagram. Right? I've been verified on Instagram for a long time. It's not new. But my Instagram is George Not Found. You should go follow it.
It's not new.
Instagram.com/George Not Found. Oh, you can do exclamation mark Instagram, I think. Yeah. Everyone's like, he's verified. He got verified. He got verified. Yeah, I've been verified for like, it's been a while, actually. It's been like 2-3, probably like months. That just shows you guys don't follow my, you don't follow my Instagram. You should follow my Instagram. Hey, Instagram.com/George Not Found. Yeah. Sound up. Can you come back and give me my stuff? Sound up. I know you're here. All right. Well, so are you gonna do that, Quackity?
Yeah.
Oh God. Okay.
No, you're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine because I'm doing it, not you.
But like, what does that entail? Where's Sapnap with my stuff? Sapnap, come back. I died.
This is what it entails, George.
Oh.
Yeah. All right.
Hi, Gorgie. Can you say hi to Miles? I'm watching instead of doing homework, but watching gives me so much serotonin. You should also make more cute houses sometimes. It was fun to watch. Yeah, I haven't finished off my house. This is my house. I haven't finished it. The outside is most... Oh. The outside is mostly finished, but it's not finished. And then, obviously, the inside is, like, empty, so I need to do that. I'll do that one day. I will make my house better. But, like, Sandup's logged off with all my stuff. So, like, I don't know why he did that. And he's still here listening. Like, he's in the call. Actually, you know what? Let's do this.
He has to answer. He has to answer. There's no way he doesn't answer.
Oh my god. That whole number thing backfired on him.
Sapnap.
What's up, daddy?
Log back on and give me my stuff.
What?
Log back on and give me my stuff.
I'm taking a poop.
Show me.
Again?
You wanna see it?
Wait. Should I show stream?
Yeah, you wanna see my big poo poo?
Oh no, show me. Bro. Come on. Oh right, no.
You're not even in the bathroom. I can see where you are. You're like literally in your computer chair.
No, I'm not.
I can see the fan above you. You don't have that in your. I can see you're watching my stream right now. You're pointing. He's pointing it at me. It's like meception. Sound up.
All right.
Sound up. Log back on and give me my stuff.
Why do you want your stuff?
What do you mean, why do I want my stuff? Because I need it.
Oh.
What do you mean, oh?
Can you give me $100?
No.
What?
Why would I give you $100?
Can you give me a room tour?
Of what?
Turn the camera on, I want to see your setup.
Alright, here's my setup, it's a green screen.
Turn it around, turn the camera around.
Log back on, give me my stuff and I'll give you a setup tour.
No, tour now, I have the leverage.
I'll just ban you from the S&P.
You can't do that!
I can.
Sign up. Check your Discord.
Yeah.
Sign up. Log back on now.
Will you sleep call me tonight?
No. What? Sign up. Just log on and give me my stuff.
Oh, come on. Who says that?
Sign up. Log on.
Okay. Alright,
hold on, log on. Look, there's Sunup's microphone.
Dude, don't show them that.
Yeah, it's so trash.
Dude, don't show them that.
Yeah, it's so trash. Like, look at this. It's so trash. It's like not.
Stop showing them that.
It's the same as mine. Isn't that cute? He copied me.
Stop. What microphone is that?
Dude, stop showing them that.
I'm showing them your mic.
Don't.
Oh no! I leaked the thing that you have on your ceiling.
What?
Guys, don't clip that, please. Don't clip it.
You're sure it's getting caught by your green screen and it looks funny?
Wait, what? What's happened to me?
You're a ghost.
Wait, what just happened?
Ghost not found. Ghost not found.
What just happened? Why did that happen?
Hey, that's a nice crew neck, George.
It's a t-shirt.
Oh, it's a t-shirt? The collar looks like a crew neck.
Yeah, it's like a... It's a baggy t-shirt. As you can see. Like... Yeah, it doesn't have like a crew neck, as they say. Sunup, are you going to give me my stuff back? Hi, Gogi, it's my friend's birthday in a week. Can you say happy 17th birthday to Kylie? Also, hi to Hannah and India. Hi, thank you so much for the $45 donation, Hannah. Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Thank you. Hi, Gogi, just finished my college applications. Love you. And also, sap something's a B. I'm not reading that, but Sunup just hung up. Sunup. But thank you for the donor as well, Maya. Sunup. Oh, he's here. Is this my stuff? I think that's my stuff. Okay. Okay. Why is he like, Sunup, you're muted. Why are you muted?
Oh, I've been talking. I forgot I was muted.
Why were you like hiding?
Well, I thought maybe if you'd forget, I could keep your stuff.
No, how would I forget that you have my maxed netherite armor with my max netherite tools?
I was hoping.
Yeah, I'm totally gonna forget and just start again and go get all my stuff.
Maybe.
Hey, Gorgie, I love watching your YouTube videos and streams. Could you say hi to Ross and Julianne, please? They love and appreciate you so much. Hello. Why did my... Oh, you can see my mic. There we go. Why did my t-shirt do that? Did you see that?
Wait, turn your lights green. You know how you can change your light colors? Turn them green.
Hey Siri, set desk green.
Okay, green it is.
I am a...
Look at you, you're a ghost.
Like my t-shirt's green? Oh, because it's like white, so it like stays green. And then like my face doesn't get whatever. Imagine like, oh, what if I bought a green t-shirt? Should I buy a green t-shirt?
George, I just thought of a great idea.
I want to buy a green t-shirt.
George, I just thought of a banger idea.
Yeah. Panda, thank you for gifting 5 more subs. Thank you so much. Thank you, Panda. You've gifted a lot of subs today. Thank you. Yeah, what's
your
idea?
Mute your stream so they can't hear me. It's actually a good idea.
Just type it.
Okay.
Hi, George. I just got out of the cycle. I just want to say that watching you makes me so happy. If you could tell me to keep going and to push through, I would really appreciate it. Keep going. Push through. You will be fine, okay? You are going to be great and epic, okay?
Read my idea.
What?
That's a banger idea. No, because...
Oh. Oh. No, wait. Okay. Yeah, what if I get like a really oversized green t-shirt just so you can't ever see my arms or anything? And I just play like this. It'll just be like my head. But watch this. Hey Siri, set desk white.
Okay, turning things white.
Why is it so loud? Dreams merch. I wonder what that would be like. It would just be a floating smile.
Do you not have a green one?
No, I don't have Dream as much.
Wow.
Yeah, I don't have it.
Dream didn't send you any merch, what the heck?
No.
That's messed up, man.
Oh, my bow. Alright, well, guess what, guys? Quackity is live, okay? And I'm going to raid him, because it's Quackity's turn to stream. We've done like a triple stream setup. We were meant to stream with Carl as well. We were gonna do a quadra stream in a day, stream all day. But Carl's internet isn't working, so Carl can't come, unfortunately. Carl could have been here, but he's not. Yeah. So, guys, thank you all for showing up to the stream. Hope you enjoyed it. Click the follow button. I'm gonna be on Quackity stream as well, so just stay here and it will take you over there. I fell. Yeah, thanks everyone who came, who donated, who subbed. Even if you just came, even if you didn't follow, that's fine. Hope you enjoyed it, but you should follow the stream. It's worth it. And yeah, let's see, is he ready yet? Let me see what he's doing. Actually, wait, oh no. He's probably not gonna go live right away. He's there. Okay, because normally he does like a 10-minute intro. I'm like, oh no, I've just stopped too early. Okay, it's fine.
Yeah.
Let me raid him. All right, raid has begun. Thank you, everyone. I'm waving. Bye, everyone. The raid is going through. Go say hi to Quackmeister. Bye, everyone. Wait a second. And bye.